but he's ready to do it for you right now.
Vicky, a little song that says this. We made it.
We made it.
Through hard trials.
Through hard trials.
We made it.
We made it.
Good morning. Happy Thursday. Happy Thankful Thursday. So y'all know on Thursday I talk about being thankful in spite of all that we've gone through and is going through. So this morning I started out with the song, We Made It. And my title says, Let's Get Back to It. Are we going back to it too early? And back to it, I mean, are we in the endemic? Is it time? Is it too early to get back to life, to get back to traveling, to get back to going out in crowds to church? Now they've lifted the mandate for masks on airplanes. Is it safe to get on the airplane without your mask, go in the mall, shopping, go out to eat, or wherever it is that you go socially, joining families as going into spring, into summer, family reunions again? Is it time to get back to it? Because all over the world, they're acting like it's time to get back to it. And so that's my question. Is it time? But as we ponder that, or as we think about that and pray about that and meditate on that, we do have to remember that over the past 3 years that God has brought us through from where we started from, you know, where they realized that the pandemic had hit, or this virus had hit the United States and started shutting things down, and jobs started sending us home to work from home, and they started putting in mask mandates and curfews in some places. Y'all remember that back in March 2020? To where we are now, to where you go out and you rarely or barely see anybody with masks on. I was in Walmart a couple of nights ago, and out of probably 200 people in Walmart, it was probably about 10 of us that had on a mask. It's your own choice. But so is it time to get back to it? But as we get back to it, we're going to trust God to keep us safe, as we trusted God to keep us safe when we was in all those restrictions. So that is what I have to say today. And again, you know, today is the day I remind myself, remind others that we shall be thankful in spite of. So we're going to be thankful. And today I am thankful that I am able to travel again. I haven't traveled out of the country in, I think since November 2019, because the pandemic started, was it March 2020? I don't know. But I haven't traveled out of the country in a long time, in over 2 years. So I am so happy to be finally traveling out of the country. I planned this trip that I'm about to take. I've planned this since June. I made my deposit in June 2021, and I finished it paying off at the end of 2021. And then when I paid it off, I was still wondering, am I going to be able to make this trip? Is everything going to be okay? You know, is it going to be canceled? Am I going to have to cancel it? You know, just anticipation and a little nervousness and anxiety over it. But as it gets closer, and it's pretty close here, y'all, then it seems like it's going to happen. But still, I take nothing for granted. I put everything in God's hand and I trust him. But I'm getting pretty excited about it. So y'all pray for me, traveling mercies as I go. You want to bless a girl as she go? My Cash App is Miss Cruiser, $ Miss Cruiser. If you see some sunshades in a pink striped dress, that's me. $ Miss Cruiser, if you want to help me along the way. But anyway, asking you that you, if you do nothing else, that's just a request. It's not required. I ain't going to give it to the poor. I'm going to use it to help me lay out on this Caribbean beach. That's all. But the most things I ask you for is for your sincere prayer for traveling mercies, that I get there safe and I get back home safe and I'm safe while I'm there. Everything that I left at home that's dear to me is safe while I'm gone and safe when I come back, and in better, I come back to better than I left. So that's what I request of you all. So with that, I'm going to play some music. Hope that you all have a great rest of your week and a great weekend, and to be blessed. This is Miss Cruiser. Please like, share, and subscribe. Hope you enjoy the music.
gonna sing us some Jamaican songs. But if we sing them, you gotta get out of those seats and you gotta dance like you're really from Jamaica. Or your parents were from Jamaica, parents' parents were from Jamaica. But I want you to be true to who you are. Someday, come on, everybody sing.
I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
They say this, goodbye world. Of sin, I stand no longer with you. I made up my mind to go God's way. The rest, that's it. I made up my mind to go God's way. The rest of, come on, say it again. Say it. Say, born again, thank God I'm born again. Everybody say,
born again, thank God I'm born again.
Try it again, say,
born again, thank God I'm born again.
Let me say it now.
Born again,
yes, sir.
Thank God I'm born again.
They used to say, they used to say, we say, oh, I want to see him look upon his face, then to sing forever
of the saving grace. On those streets of glory, let me lift my voice. All my cares are past, home at last, ever to rejoice. I'ma say it again. Yes, I wanna see him. Gonna look upon his face. Let us sing.
Bishop Carlton, there's an anthem we sing at the church. We want to share it tonight.
Greater is he that is
in me.
I am the conqueror.
The great one,
so let